Yes.
Ooh, sorry, that was accidental. We're still waiting for those three, but that's okay. Mary Ellen's friends.
I'll just point to them when they
get. Yeah. I don't know what they look like. After. Oh yeah, watch out for the chimes.
Welcome to Meditation Mount. So honored to have you here. And it's a blessing to be in this place. Those of us associated with the mount are ever grateful for it, its beauty, its peace. And we want to share it with you. There's a lot we could say about who we are and what we do, but that can be found on our website, meditationmount.org. I don't need to say any more. What I do want to say, though, is every 2 months we focus on a different one of our pathways and principles. And we're in the period that ends on Sunday, right human relations. So if you walk the pathway of right human relations, it leads you into an ability to have love flow through you, so you become an agent of love, an instrument of love. Now, right human relations isn't just amongst people, it's with all the realms of nature. The birds, hi guys.
Yeah.
Both visible and invisible. And why I feel it's appropriate to mention right relations today, because it's all about right resonance. Coming into resonance with yourself, the deep nature of who you are, and other people, and the deep nature of, these are turkey vultures that live over in the trees down below. So it's about establishing resonance, and that's what the Trinity of Sound will do with us and for us today. DeAnna, Karina and Kelly, the Trinity of Sound. And just ask, anybody here who's not been to a sound immersion before? You're all well-versed? Oh, okay. So they will explain how to get the most out of it, and how to get the most into it. So that's all that needs to be said. It's about being at peace, daring to open one's heart a little more, and registering the sounds through the ears of the heart. So, the Trinity of Sound, DeAnna, Karina, Kelly, over to you, dear friends.
Thanks, Michael. Isn't the weather perfect? It's so perfect today, I love it. So if you haven't done so already, please place your phones on silent. For those of you that haven't been to a sound bath before, it's a sound journey. And sound resonates with the body, and different instruments resonate in different areas. And also, it will bring up certain things. You know, your imagination might take you on one journey, or your memories might re-come up and take you on another journey. Whatever you feel, I invite you to look at it with compassion, with peace, and allow it just to be. Allowing it to be allows it to transform in what it needs. And so you might get some clarity on some things as well. If you do feel unsafe or uncomfortable, I do invite you to sit up, just look out into our beautiful view, place your hands on your heart and reaffirm to yourself, I am safe, I am loved, and I am love. DeAnna is going to lead us in a meditation, and Kelly is going to do some breath work, and then we'll lay down and go into our sound journey.
Thank you, Karina. Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon,
DeAnna.
That's all right. Let's try it again. Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
There we go. Thank you. Thank you so much. Welcome to Meditation Mount. I am DeAnna. I'm not sure if we did this, but is this anyone's first time to the mount? Okay. Oh, wow. Quite a few people. Okay, because I know we checked in on sound. Well, welcome. Welcome to the mount. And We're very happy to have you here, and so many other things. I could go on and on. I'm feeling a little playful today. One of the things that we love to do at the start of every sound experience is to connect eye to eye, heart to heart, soul to soul with every person who is in the circle with us. Can you hear me okay in the back? Because truthfully, this is the only time this group of people will gather together. And that's actually pretty kind of cool, you know, to know that for this one moment, we'll be experiencing the sound journey together. So I just invite you right now to just to take a few moments to just look around you, connect with someone that you do not know, even the person you came here with, but just kind of acknowledge each other's presence. You can just give a head nod, a smile, throw a heart, peace sign, thumbs up, a huggy air emoji, whatever feels good, but just really take time to connect. It's like we're so caught up in our day-to-day that we don't connect sometimes. I love the smiles that I'm seeing. And so we're going to do that round one more time. And this time I invite you to, if you were an angel, which you all are in your own way, and you can confer some kind of intention or blessing on everybody here, just kind of send that from your heart to whoever's eye you meet. Okay? So let's try that. Just kind of look around. Sending out whatever intention or blessing or word of inspiration, knowing that it will be received. Oh, this feels good. Let's breathe that in. Let's breathe that in. And just, we're going to do that two more times. Inhale and exhale. One more time. Inhale, audible exhale. There we go. And on your next inhale and exhale, I invite you to close your eyes, your outer eyes, allowing that third eye to just open wide. And here we are. Just demonstrating right human relations. Taking a moment to connect with each other, sending a blessing and intention to one another. That's one way that we can express right human relations, which opens up the door to goodwill, which is the next principle that the Mount, one of the next principles of the Mount. Meditation Mount. But here we are, finally stepping into Pisces, that beautiful sign of imagination and spirituality. It is the end of a cycle. It is the most mature sign. And there's this sense of playfulness about Pisces. Maybe it's because it knows that the cycle will start all over again. And it gets to play and experience life in all of its myriad forms as it journeys through the cycle known as astrology. So in the spirit of imagination, today, I invite you to think about something that you've been playing with, something that you're like, oh, I really want this to happen, but maybe you just haven't given it enough attention and intention. And for the next few moments, I invite you to imagine, what if? What if? You created that creation. You wrote that poem, that song, that book, that recipe. If you went on ahead and started that business or went on ahead and had that phone call, whatever it is, that once expression, for the next few moments, just play with the what if. What if it worked out? What if it ended up contributing to the beauty and harmony of the planet in ways you never imagined? What if, what if, what if you are just the person someone is waiting for? What if you are the answer to someone's prayer? Because truthfully, we all are. So in this moment, I invite you to imagine yourself being the response, the answer to someone's prayer. And I want you to feel what that feels like to be the answer to someone's prayer. And allow that feeling to swirl and hold and wrap you up tight, allowing it to be the very imprint you make in any space you go. Continuing to breathe, nice, slow, deep inhales in through the nose and out through the nose. Sitting with that question, what if? What if? What if? And allowing this to hold you as we continue to move through our sound immersion. And now Kelly will lead us in breath work.
So staying in the same place that you're in, keeping your eyes closed, we're going to really sink into our bodies right now and connect with ourselves. So maybe try placing a hand on your heart, if that feels right, and another one on the earth, if that feels right. I just want you to settle into your body and really feel what it feels like to be you. We're going to be taking long, deep, slow breaths through our nose. So let's start by inhaling together, long and deep. Filling the belly, holding for a moment, and exhaling again back down into the earth. Inhaling deep into the belly, and when you inhale, your belly's expanding. Holding, exhaling back down into the earth. Your belly button should come back towards your spine when you exhale. Inhaling again, long and deep into the belly, pulling the energy from the earth into the body. Exhaling back down into the earth. Inhaling from the earth into the belly, and this time expand the chest a little bit. Make some space. Move your shoulders if you need to. Really open up and exhale back down into the earth. Inhaling deeper than the last cycle. Slow and deep. Really fill up your body. Exhaling back down into the earth. Visualize on the inhale, you're pulling the energy from the earth into your body. Inhale into your belly. Expand your chest. Hold. Exhale back down into the earth. Inhale into your belly. opening the chest, exhaling back down into the earth. Now this time, inhale into the belly, expand the chest, hold for a moment. And when you exhale, visualize the breath going out the crown of your head, exhaling. And when you inhale, now you're pulling from above your head, down through your crown, through your central channel, into your belly, and exhaling back down into the earth. Inhaling again from the earth into your belly. Exhaling out the crown of your head. Really try and see this visual of this cycle. Inhale from above your head, through your crown, into your belly. Exhaling back down into the earth. Inhaling from the earth into your belly, really deepening your breath now, holding it a little longer, and exhaling back out through the crown of your head. Inhaling from above your head into your body, down your central channel, into your belly, exhaling into the earth. Continue this cycle of breathing, each time deepening your breath and holding it a little longer. And now notice the sounds that you hear. The coyote in the background. The birds, the crows, the ravens. The wind on your face. The sun on your face. Now take a long, deep inhale, and on your exhale, hum, kind of like this. So, hum. And then another long, deep inhale, and a full exhale is a hum. Hum. Inhaling again. Hum. If your hand is still over your heart, you can feel the vibration that the humming creates in your body. Hum. This is one of the easiest ways to move stuck energy in the body. Energy builds up in the middle of your next hum. Open up into a ma. Hum. Ma. Together. Hum. You can lay down now, or you can stay seated. You can continue humming and mawing, or you can be silent.
Thank you.
Thank you.
slowly bringing your awareness back to the body temple. Beginning to wiggle your toes and your fingertips, rotating the wrist and the ankles. I invite you to extend those arms slowly towards the sky. Palms facing each other as if you are allowing all of the goodness that the angels have. Imagine them pouring into this opening all the love, the joy, the beauty, the grace, the power, the peace, the wisdom, the creativity, the abundance that you can imagine. And then slowly allow the arms to cascade through your field, feeling into any subtle differences or changes. As you begin to slowly look around you, noticing anything that you see differently. What looks different? What looks the same? Allowing a smile to creep across your face. Feeling that gentle breeze. And I invite you to open up those arms nice and wide to the side. And then allow those arms to close around the most important person in your universe, which is you. Give yourself the tightest squeeze. Go ahead and kiss yourself on the shoulder. Kiss yourself on that other shoulder. I mean, give yourself a tight squeeze. Then open those arms up again. And this time, you're going to bring it in again for yourself. Go ahead and bring it on in. Nice and tight. I mean, really massage and love on yourself. Almost as if you're dancing. Thank yourself for being here. Give yourself a smooch. And then open up those arms one more time. And if you came here with someone, and if it feels good to you, go ahead and hug that person you came with. If it feels good. And if you came here by yourself, imagine yourself hugging someone that means so much to you. And I invite us all to look at the sun as it begins to set, or not really set, but you know, the earth is spinning, so you can't see the sun after a while. And I'm going to give us a little assignment before we leave. Is that all right? Yeah? Okay. So we're going to say, shine your light on me. Shine your light like the sun. Okay? So we're going to try that together. One, two, ready, and.
Shine your light on me. Shine your light. Like the sun.
Oh, y'all sound good. If you can get some harmonies, let's throw those in there. Let's try it again. And
shine your light on me. Shine your light like the sun.
Oh, yeah. We got a choir. Let's try it again. Ready? And
shine your light on me. Shine your light like the sun.
Yeah, so let's just keep repeating like the sun. And like the sun. We're gonna keep shining bright and bright and bright and bright. Like what?
Like the sun.
Yes, even when something is bothering you, just shine bright. Like the what?
Like the sun.
Yes, I hear harmonies.
Yeah,
yes. One, two, ready, and
like the sun.
And even when the sun sets, just know that you can shine bright like what?
Like the sun.
Yeah, let's do three more of those. One, two, ready, and
like the sun.
Let's send the sunset off in a beautiful way. Ready, and
like the sun.
All right, this is our last one. Let's all sing this one together loud. One, two, ready, and
like the sun.
There we go.
Yes. That was lovely.
Thank you all so much for being here today. You could have been anywhere in Southern California or the world, and you chose to be here with us on the Mount. And so on behalf of Meditation Mount, Trinity of Sound, Board of Directors, staff, past and present, the founders, all those who walk these grounds, all those who will walk these grounds and in some way feel your presence and your imprint, I just want to say thank you for bringing all of your love, joy, beauty, connection to the Mount. And we look forward to seeing you again sometime. And we hope that you have safe travels. And just thank you for shining bright like the sun. Have a beautiful day.
Like the sun, Michael. Like the sun.
Like what?
Like the sun.
Yeah!
Let's walk it. 2 minutes of sun watching.
Yeah.
Nobody get their equipment yet.
We got us some.